Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent 4 plus root 5 on a number line in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to construct a number line here. So first, drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Now taking here number 0. Now by using compass and marking the numbers on the line by using compass by this way, and the length of the compass is taking 1 unit length. So first marking the numbers on the line by this way. Okay, so now taking here minus 1, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, and continuous. Now roughly discussing some important calculation. So we have to represent 4 plus root 5 on number line. So now first 4 unit, so from 0 to 4, this is 4 unit length. So taking point here O and here A. Now we have to represent root 5 from 4 to this side. So now discussing about root 5. So now first we have to construct a right angle triangle ABC, and if you take the base equal to 2 unit length and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit length, then what is hypotenuse? So by Pythagoras theorem we know that Pythagoras hypotenuse equal to base root over base square plus perpendicular square. So now putting the value of this is 2 square plus 1 square, so this is 4 plus 1, so this is root 5 unit length. So applying this concept from 4 to 6, between 4 to 6 this is 2 unit length, and taking point B on the point 6. Now constructing a 90 degree angle on the point B, so taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here, taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now first joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle, so we got a 90 degree angle. Now taking 1 unit length by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here, so taking point here C, and this is 1 unit length. Now joining A and C first, so from this we can say that this is obviously root 5 unit length. Now taking the length AC equal to root 5 unit length and drawing a arc through the point C which meet the number line at a point here, so taking point P, and this is 4 plus root 5 on number line. So therefore OP equal to, we can write OA plus AP, and OA equal to 4 unit plus AP equal to root 5 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.